would say a no mastery, like second time I've ever played Akali versus level 4 Zed, level 5 Galio, level 4 Fizz, and level 5 Heimerdinger. Heimerdinger's fucking annoying on here.
I mean, to be honest, basically every champion is annoying as fuck on
here. I mean, that is true. I mean, I know Akali's straight up busted on here. I'm not good with her.
What's funny,
I only played her twice.
Eclipse and AD were. It's kind of funny that it works. You just one tap people with your auto.
Goodness. So we're doing them dirty like that, I guess. Oh, behind us.
Are you fucking serious?
I mean, okay. He was doing things. He did them. I don't know if they were good, but he did them. Should I do it? No, I shouldn't do it. I did it anyways. I baited him out. He actually did it. Well, I baited Fizz. And he actually came out for it, but alright.
Wow, that went so poorly.
Yeah.
It did.
Where am I going?
I'm gonna go flat. I really don't wanna go mid.
Bro, who do we have? Any of those can go mid. I'm going bot. I'm not going mid this time. Last time I went mid, and I mean, it's rough, dude. I don't know how to play this shit, really. So, yeah.
That's a long range, though.
Mm-hmm. And they hurt. That is main shot, does it? Yeah, I didn't jump in there because I know he's got that stun grenade. Yeah, I don't know if he knows it's ARURF or what.
Yeah, he just left his shadow up.
Why did he chase me?
He saw the ignite, bro.
So what did he think? Just chasing after me and then hitting ignite's gonna kill me with no notes? He didn't cue me or anything, he just chased me.
I didn't say it was a good idea.
Yeah, I mean, he could've killed me, he could've just WQ'd and killed me, but he didn't, he just chased me. I don't know what to say to that. It was a free kill.
Wait, how am I higher level?
Mm-hmm. week. Yeah, I have no clue how to play this chick, but I mean, hey, whenever they're low, I know she does a lot of bursts, so, you know, just go in and kill
them. Yeah, keep them.
Aw.
Oh my god, dude, they didn't hit shit.
Neither did I, though, so I mean, I can't say much. Bro, our whole team's just thrashing.
Oh fuck, I can't undo that. Oh well.
Oh, now Galio is here, huh? He was close. Be careful for the Galio. Why did my execute not go off? Huh? Oh, whatever.
Unless he just flashed it at the perfect time.
I guess, maybe. I gotcha. There you go. I'm gonna need just E over, you can use the chair.
Oh my god, it's 30 to 6.
Oop. Oop. My guy. Oh, you got me. Oh! I'm out of there. I can't believe I just made it out of there. 59 health. Team has destroyed a turret. Oh man, I'm not gonna be able to make it there to you, bro. Sorry, man. You are dead. Put a ward here, though. Grab this. Put a ward here.
They got me.
Got him before I even got there.
God, that gin does a lot of damage.
He does.
Oh, not gonna lie, did not think he was about to get one shot by the Sage Lani.
Who is messaging me now? As always, guys, it's been a lovely time. I hope you liked the video. I hope you guys leave a comment and let me know if you enjoyed it, what kind of content you would like to see. Leave me a like, subscribe, maybe share it. Until next time, guys, I hope you enjoyed it, and peace out.